orders out of their ass, putting innocent people at risk.
Hey, what's wrong?
This, all of this, we're supposed to be protecting people. Figure the chicken out. Roided out assholes always have tiny balls. We're supposed to leave defenseless civilians to the butcher's mercy? I put up with a lot of shit because I believe in our mission. But if no one else believes, we should stay. Protect the civilians. Fucking command.
Until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now,
I'm not so sure.
Hey, you. Want to be sent back to the Outlands? Keep that biomarker in plain view.
Luan, I'm going to New Dawn Park. Apparently, Ro went there.
I still don't understand why the Renegades attacked the Fisheye. They've got their camps, but Butcher hasn't attacked the Fisheye since... never. Even he respected the Night Runner, so... no fucking clue what's going on in here.
The Butcher. Tell me more about him.
The Colonel. He's the leader of the Renegades. He gave the order to douse the city in chemicals. That's when my parents died.
I'm sorry.
I'm not. Saw my dad once in my whole life. And if Mom was good at anything, it was drinking. She abandoned me.
And that's how you ended up in Walt's program?
More or less. And your parents? Remember them?
No. I just remember the hospital. Pain. And the fire. Right before they split me and Mia up.
That why you're looking for her? She's the only family you got left?
Let's focus on the job, okay?
Okay, tough guy. Last one there's a rotten egg.
Tell me what you got.
Yes.
Dodge this! up with that? Dude's just asking for it.
Leave me alone, please.
Hey, I'm looking for Lieutenant Rowe. You seen him?
Who are you? Why do you want to know?
I have orders from Major Matt. Lieutenant Grady said he was here. It'll be okay. Where's your squad and commander?
We were making camp when renegades attacked us. Rowe and the others, they got a few. Then they went after the ones that tried to run.
What about you?
Couldn't keep up. And lost contact with them. Then another group attacked me. What are they doing here? The renegades weren't attacking our positions in the center. Oh, fuck.
Hey! Still some rats here!
Be careful.
Hide. Go to hell.
Sure. Already leaving. Aren't we, gentlemen? Let's get him! Die, asshole! Really breaking a sweat. Think quick! That's the best you can do.
Safe now. You can come out. So, where's Rowe?
Camp was supposed to be up there on the hotel roof, by the junction with Newell's Drive. There's a winch in the back of the building. You can take that up. If they haven't been able to come back yet, that's where you'll find them.
Thanks. If you can make it back to base on your own, go there. And don't let yourself get chased into a box again. Located Rowe, hotel by the Newell's Drive and Berrien intersection.
Congrats. One big thing before the meeting with Rowe. He's got a fucking hair trigger temper.
Yeah, Grady already warned me. As long as he has info on the GRE database, he can be as pissy as he wants.
Brave man. We'll talk after you meet him. See you there.
Yeah. With me?
That was close, man. Thanks.
I wish Bizarre folks would talk to us more. This feud is silly. We all want peace.
Not yet, but I ran across some renegades.
Shit. Hang on. I'm on my way.
Asshole!
Let's kick those renegades' asses.
Check the status of the squad downstairs.
Yes, sir, Lieutenant, sir.
Are the renegades outside? They won't bother you.
You took them out? Who are you?
Aiden. I got orders from Jack Matt.
Well, fuck me. Let's look at what Santa Zelza brought us. Withdrawal Now? This some kind of fucking joke? Know how many men I lost to secure this miserable plot of land?
Look, I don't, Lieutenant, but I have
five.
Other...
Five of our very best. Bartez killed more virals than an entire unit. Sierra and Little Ron, they've been fighting at my side since before the fall. They gave their lives for that scrap of the city, and now what? I'm supposed to pull back?
I'm looking for access to the GRE database. I hear you know where I can do that.
Yeah, I do. But why the fuck would I tell you under the circumstances? I got important, if idiotic, business to attend to. Get out of my sight. Okay, gentlemen. Gather the dog tags of the fallen. It fucking sucks. But an order's an order.
Ro, wait.
Luan, you come to piss me off too?
You know me, Ro. Aiden and me both are looking for that GRE database, and you're gonna tell us. You wanna drag this out, or take care of it here and now?
Fuck. Why are you after the database? I've heard it was stored on servers in the Observatory Command Center. But that building was destroyed in the chemical attacks years ago. The bombings came one after the other, like we were the fucking Viet Cong. Nothing was left. Understand? Nada. If you want, check for yourselves. Gentlemen, we're going.
What's next?
Next? Didn't you hear? That database sounds long gone. So much for discovering the mystery of our childhood. I'll go back to looking for the shits on my hit list. And you? You can enjoy life in the center.
Maybe Ro's wrong. Maybe something survived intact after all.
The butcher dropped chemicals. The place was reduced to toxic rubble.
You giving up?
Are you deaf or dumb? Those chemical bombs destroyed everyone and everything they touched. This was a fucking waste of time. Frank was right. I am fucking naive.
What's the deal with those renegades? Why did they attack the canteen?
How would I know? Williams is a fucking lunatic, a butcher, and a murderer. He killed half the city with a chemical weapon strike. Now he's ordering his men to attack civilians in the center.
Right after Walt's turned on the power.
Walt and that psychopath are buddies. I wouldn't be surprised if they planned that together as well.
I'm going to the observatory.
Then you're going alone.
So, we're splitting up?
All good things must come to an end. The butcher and the pricks from my list, they'll find this out soon enough. I'm going back to looking for them. You shouldn't stay here either. Aiden. I'm sorry you didn't find your sister.
Yeah. Thanks.
You've always got Waltz. He probably knows what happened to her. If I find him, I'll let you know. Good luck, Gajo.
Take care, Luan.
I'm really not going there.
Thank you. attack. Renegades. They surrounded us on the island. We don't stand a chance. I'm begging you, help.
Aiden Caldwell. Calling the Pilgrim.
Who's this?
Got some work for you. You're going to want to hear about this in person. Meet me at the Fisheye. It'll be worth your while.
Glad you came along when you did. Thank you. Yeah.
You can come out. They can't bother you now. What happened here?
We were just working. Then they attacked. Went for our supplies and cut down anyone in their way.
Yeah, but not everyone. The others, where are they?
I didn't see anyone else. They must have been taken. Oh, God. Maria. Robert. They took my friends.
Have they been attacking other camps?
Survivors from the camp to the south said that they were attacked today, too. They took food and the able-bodied young men. Forced them to join them, apparently. We all knew the Renegades are nasty sons of bitches, but they kept their distance from us until now.
You know where they would have taken your friends?
The border between the Butcher's Turf and ours is close to here. That's where the Renegades have their camp. Will you help them? Please? There are no peacekeepers here. No one to help them.
I'll try.
Thank you. Be careful. They might have outposts along the route. I'll guide you over the radio. My name's Casper.
I can't believe I almost died in there. Thanks, man.
That survivor was right. Something is really fucking wrong here. I'm at the first outpost. There's no sign of your friends.
Well, they must have moved on toward the camp. Further west on Fulton Road. Catch them before they get there.
I'm on my way.
No. I don't understand. They said the renegades are dangerous, but the ceasefire lasted for years. It's as if they no longer fear the peacekeepers. What changed that?
Maybe we're about to find out. I'll be in touch. There's no one here either.
They might have stopped at the overlook by the windmill on Garrison Boulevard. Hurry up. If they reach camp, it'll be much harder to rescue them.
I'll catch up to them.
Think I saw who was commanding those renegades. It was Elias. He was a survivor. Lived in the area 2 years ago. He was a lawyer before the epidemic, a man of principle. Then he disappeared. There was a lot of talk about it.
It disappeared?
A year ago, this guy came sniffing around here. One of the butcher's men, they said. And that he worked for the GRE back in the day. He tried to talk people into going to the dam. Promised them weapons. And the ones who did, never came back. When I saw Elias just before, he looked strung out. Like he was on drugs. His eyes, terrifying. As if there was no one left behind them.
I'll look into it.
Oh, who else saw that?
What the hell?
I made it. All I found were some renegades here.
So they made it to the camp. There's no saving my friends now.
I'll scout out the camp and see what I find.
I didn't dare ask, but we can't give up. Help them, please.
Thank you.
gotcha. Your throat out.
Yeah. too veiny. Too many muscles!
Quiet! What are you doing here?
Let these people go.
Oh, don't think so, PK Puppet Boy. You're gonna strangle on your strings. Curtain's coming down on all of you. But we ain't got no strings. He cut us free.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The Master freed our bodies and minds. We now see that each time we strike down an enemy, we absorb their strength. Now you can join us, or you can meet your maker this very day.
Why have you broken the truce?
Power, my friend. In our unstrung state, we possess boundless strength. Infinite power. Waltz, our master, has gifted us this power. Jack, Matt, and the Puppet Keepers tangled and strangled against us. Powerless.
They're just a bunch of pathetic juicers. Thanks for the offer, but you're fucking nuts.
You understand nothing. Get him!
Thank you.
forget this.
This way. There's a side gate.
Hello? It's Aiden. Your friends are safe and sound.